Hello guys, today I'll show you how to sort it out, account not in this store. So, it's quite simple. So, it says your account not valid in the US, you must switch to UK. So, switching is quite simple. Just press on the right top icon. Go to your ID. Change country and region. Change country and region, choose country what you need. And now you should be able to install apps. Let's try this one. See, all works now.